In this example, question says a body is constrained to move in y direction and a force F vector that is minus 2i cap plus 15 j cap plus 6 k cap newton is applied on it. What is the work done by the force in moving the body by 10 meter in plus y direction? Let's see the solution. Here we can simply see the body is displaced by 10 meter in plus y direction. So here displacement vector can be directly written as S vector is equals to 10 j cap. Because body is displaced in plus y direction by 10 meter. So it is plus 10 j cap in meters. We just see the force. Force vector can be given in the problem that is minus 2 i cap plus 15 j cap plus 6 k cap newton. If we wish to calculate the work done by the force, we can directly write work done by the force can be written as F dot S. If we just take the dot product, we can simply state when you take the dot product, only the term of J cap dot J cap will be left over, rest all terms will become 0. So it will become 150 joule. That is the answer to this question.